Most of people in Kanyama today have stopped using the most common broom washing powder. They have found themselves a secret to their washing called hippo washing powder. Hippo washing powder is a powder that is used to wash clothes in Kanyama. Most of people are using this hippo because they say it is cheap and it is easy to use. I was working in site and service, wondering what hippo is all about. Not until I had to talk to Ida, a girl who explained to me what hippo is, the bad part of it and the good part of it. Ida says hippo is nice, though it damages clothes. Ida has been using this for her uniforms and clothes, and here is what she has to say for the hippo washing powder.
Wacho mabwanja, Ida. Aida, tuuze ko safi ya mne, nchamushe bwanji cha mne chidimo kuchira mabumu wa.
Ima paka futi na po, bumu. Futi ima washa mvaya bambi na ngono. Bumu ima kala ingono futi. So tuko ndo gula safi, tuka gula afi kwa cha chini ya mbi na mbi ya tu kwa cha.
Tuuze ko safi, nchoi pa bwanji chidimo.
Ini safu, ili buyo, nje majujula koche vovara.
In life, we all have choices to make, and those choices are made by ourselves. We have to choose what kind of washing paste to use for our clothes to be clean. Betty Perry reporting for Mama Sosa in Kanyama Site and Service.